delighted to welcome you here to Downing Street. And first of all, congratulations on the 60th anniversary of independence. And I'm very much looking forward to talking to you about how we can build on our long-standing relationship and look at the how we can develop those historic ties for the next 60 years, particularly in trade boosting trade between us. But I'm also very pleased that you'll be coming back to London next year for Commonwealth Summit. And we want to see that as an important opportunity for us to work together with the Commonwealth. But I very much look forward to the building on the relationship that we already have with Ghana. And I think there's much that we can do together.
So, first of all, let me thank you very much for the courtesy of this visit. This happened today. And 60th anniversary of Ghana means 60th Platinum Party Company. But we didn't buy company for good. We achieved a very good relationship. My predecessors, of course, but I was very successful to my bed to make sure that the relationship continued and prospered for both of us. Looking forward very much to the next step. So I'm very happy to be here. And see the things go well.
Well, thank you.
Thank you very much indeed.